I would just like to share my second recommendation for a beautiful breakfast in Paris. It's right above Michelangelo Buonarroti's sculptures inside the Louvre Museum.
They probably
The croissants are toasty and caramelly. It's pretty good.